Hey guys, and welcome back for another on-lane video ball review from Callahan's Performance Bowling. And today, we are going to be reviewing the brand new RotoGrip Halo Pearl. Thanks for popping in. Smash those thumbs, hit those notifications for more content. The Halo Pearl is here. It features the Centrum asymmetrical weight block and is wrapped up in the E-Trax P18 Pearl. I drilled mine 5x3x1. My thought process was to keep energy retention high and turn this thing loose at the end of the pattern. I tested on our house shot, which is 42 feet in length with the adult bumpers set to maximum. I am clearly a sprinkler out there, ladies and gentlemen, and I suppose that's why I tend to favor Pearl bowling balls. They suit my plan of attack, which is stay around the ball track, don't miss right, and try to hook it a bit. Shooting with the Supersonic right before I shot with the Halo Pearl was as close to a perfect ball change as you can get. The Supersonic dug in hard and rolled smoothly through the mid lane. The Halo floats on the front of the lane right before it hits the turbo at the breakpoint. I also show every shot I roll in succession. I feel like it helps people see how the lane is changing and where my bad shots are. The Halo was not as forgiving as a solid ball would have been, but let's face it, you don't go out and drill a Pearl ASEM to control the breakpoint. You want to see that ball get crooked down lane. I had a lot of fun throwing it. I would stack this ball right under the Hypercell fuse as far as overall strength goes. The hybrid cover on the fuse is clearly stronger and it has much more predictable motion and shape in the mid lane. The Idle Pearl comes to mind as well. That would fit in between the fused and the Halo in total length and the amount of angle that you get. So, why should you buy it? If you like the No Rules Pearl and are looking for something close to that motion, I'd say that the Halo Pearl is in that wheelhouse. The only negative I found was the color choice. Don't get me wrong, it looks cool, but it seems like they got a bit complacent. I feel like RotoGrip is the wild younger brother with a face tattoo who is always causing trouble, and people have come to expect bold choices. Thank you for checking out my review. Do a good deed today and stop by your favorite RotoGrip shop. Maybe you'll get a Halo. Get it? If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. I am Fred Callahan. We are Callahan's Performance Bowling, and we will catch you next time.